beautiful kick. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
What a kick that was.
Oh, man. Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
What an incredible suplex. And he's heading back in. Folks, Adrian Neville being controlled now.
His opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Oh, you do not get up from that. And this has got to be it.
He saw that one coming.
What incredible impact.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold? Hey now!
And he wills his way out. He has it, and he kicks out of it.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Did you see that pole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
There's no escaping this. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Adrian Neville softened up here.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Showing his prowess. Oh, big body slam. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Nice reversal there. Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Oh.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
He's looking to fly.
Much more.
No!
That'll put your lights out quick. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He's got him hooked.
There's the quick.
And will this be it?
One. And he gets the shoulder up.
Championship on the line.
This could do it.
Two.
No. Shoulders up at two.
And here is Adrian Neville wreaking havoc.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
He needs to dig way to
watch it. Oh, he got him.
You can practice.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Well, we got a couple of highlights here. Let's see what happens.
You want to talk about...
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion.
I will fight till I take my last breath. I got the heart of a warrior, the heart of a warrior. I've been down, I've been out, and I've been.
Yeah.
I got the heart of a warrior.
Superstar, I'm super serious. Running the game like I was born gearless. Deeper guy, I got the beat to leave them earless. Still, I know that they still hear us. Only rap, we make an appearance. So I'm shot. I remain tearless, cause I'm careless. Doing it for the man, them in the hoodies and the new eras. Young rag on muffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with the huff and puffing. You ain't ready for buck and get stuck in. You're just doing a lot of chucking. I'm just doing a lot of talking. Are you sick or something? Are you thick or something? You should think of bucking. Hit you with that nunchuck. I'm Bruce Lee, a fly kicker. Jump up and thump up and uppercut. On the harder they fall. Don't wanna see me switch and lose my cool, cause I'll be out with that fool. I'll be out to be schooled, I'll be acting a fool. I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool.
I will fight till I take my last breath.
Size 11, call me Thunderfeet. If you want a war, I'm not the one to meet. I'm not the one to sweet. I'm like a jumper in the sun, I come with heat. Not to blow my own grass, but I'm having a blast. Getting my paper fast, think I'm giving a rush, you're having a laugh. Competition's looking overcast, and I'm the last nasty brother repping the underclass. Miss me with your problems, cause I can't be arsed. Call Jeremy Carl, I'm looking the wild, your star was kind of mild. You like to profile, you're just a child that's in denial. Now you're on trial, you should run a mile. Meanwhile, I'm flexing crocodile with nothing but a swagger and a crooked smile. Could never get rinsed out, cause I stick.
And approaching the ring.
What should we look for from Corey Graves here tonight, King?
Well, Corey Graves says he wants to make sports entertainment dangerous again. And by the looks of him, I wouldn't doubt him.
Look at these two jockey for position. Controlling the head, Justice.
Is being locked in, looking for the submission.
Justice is in complete control.
Look at this submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
He gets out of trouble there.
He does it again.
Telegraphed and Justice capitalized. A battle of wills now. Controlling the arm.
Graves.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Justice. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
What an amazing display of power.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Corey Graves gets out of trouble, and quickly.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Corey Graves gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Watch it! Ooh.
What's he gonna do here?
Reversal!
With a early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
Oh, trying to rip that lower back. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, what a knee.
Justice.
Corey Graves gets out of trouble, and quickly. He's enjoying this. He's got him hooked.
Some damage.